Balding Allen is my name. Hello, how's it going? Okay, Shadow Hearts. Don't have as much time as I would have liked today. Fucking Christ. Due to events. But, we can still do Shadow Hearts at the very least. We'll get back to Secret of Evermore. Hopefully tomorrow, barring anything catastrophic. Let me, like, take this ponytail out. I look like shit. Well, I mean, I actually look good in a ponytail, like, personal opinion. But, like, on camera, it's just, like, no hair. Like, I have a fucking Vegeta 5 head going on here. What up, cat? Let me get this shit. All right, fabulous moment incoming. 3, 2... Ah, yes, yes, yes. There we go. Woo! What up, ass mom? Now I'm nice and hairy. Alright. Jesus. I still look like I'm balding. That's fun. Fuck it. Okay, what were we doing in Shadow Hearts? Anyone remember? This butt pillow right now is fighting me too. Here we go. I just cleared out. Ah, yeah, we're heading to Wales. Yeah, that's right, that's right, that's right. It's time to go to Wales. Nimatun Monastery? Is that where I want to go? I also made myself a nice cup of coffee. Keep my energy up. So yeah, cheers everyone. What the hell? Is this some kind of alien's house? Hot. Be careful. It may fuse or transform or something. What? Are you kidding? Don't tell me you believe that junk. Oh, wait. Hold on. Sorry. I'm not prepared. There we go.
Ah, boy.
What are you doing back? What? What are you doing back? Huh? But, you know, it's dangerous. What if they transform? Oh, okay. I get it. The English is a little crusty right now. Are you kidding? Man, my hair looks like shit. Well, it might be dangerous if you get too close. Come on, let's go. This conversation's very confusing. Jesus. Let's go this way instead. This seems a lot safer. Kinda like Sephiroth. Nice and safer. Ooh, we got a grave. Kind of just looking for loot. Realistically, though, probably shouldn't be up here. Oh, here we go. We got a mantle of nobility. What the fuck is that? Is that equipment? Maybe an accessory. Maybe I will just eat pant real quick. Maybe it's dude equipment? Nope. Chuck Testa. Valuables? Okay, it must be a shitty item then. It sounded so cool. Hello? McFly? Yo, where is this trash? Did I pass it? Good start, man. Good flippin' start. No, I don't think I passed it. Where else would it be? Key items, we looked there. Equipment. A dude exclusive I must have passed it, clearly. Very clearly. Oh well. I guess we'll fucking find it. Eventually, sure. Who cares? Whatever. Anything else that I can pick up and not know where it went? What the? These are some impressive ruins. So this is the evidence of the monastery's research to raise the dead. Just as Hallie said. Oh man, maybe I shouldn't have went this way first. There was something here. But now, this entire place is like a graveyard. Frame rates are all over the place. It's just so sad. Oh yeah? You can hear the cries of the dead roaming this area. Oh man. Who's this? Let's go blurry mode. There. Engage blurry mode, please. Oh god. Oh, it sounds terrible. Hold on. No, it's still crusty. There we go. That's as good as we're gonna get for now. Hee hee, you see all these things? Not human, not ghosts? Happy things, unfortunate things, lucky things, poor things, misunderstood things. Oh god. Necessary things, unneeded things, all of them have returned to the earth and the heavens. Who are you? This song is called- well, actually, the song name is a spoiler. I'll tell you the song name in a second. Why turn your back on me? What? I don't think I should look into your eyes. Damn. Well, wasn't that blow a stinger? What is it called? Verbal abuse? The one that always spars with freedom of speech. Bada boom, bada bing, you get my meaning? What the fuck? Hey, now, what is it with you? What is with you? Me? Oh, it's strange creature. Whoa! What do you think? What do you think made you think you could name me? I thought I'd be your new friend, huh? Or rather, thought I'd be your new friend, huh? The English is really fucking weird right now in this game. Well, sorry, maybe if we had more time, then we could have been friends. I'll barely finish on schedule as is. But boy, it would have been fun to adventure with you. What are you babbling about? Yeah, I wish the frame rate was fucking stable so we could hear it at, like, the actual... There we go. Okay, I think it fixed itself. I guess it doesn't matter. What doesn't matter? Who exactly are you? My name is Roger Bacon, the eternal prodigy, lover of science and learning. Huh? What? Roger Bacon? Yes. Are you here for a delivery? Kodelka told us to come here. Kodelka? Oh god, see, that is not supposed to sound that way. It sounds like a fucking nightmare. Good morning, Koros. Yeah, I put a little chat counter here so we can see how many people are watching me in the VOD. I thought I would add that. Is it? Am I frame ready too? Hello? What is going on? I'm a little laggy myself. You mean the Kodelka? Even know who Kodelka is, old geezer? Of course I do. I wouldn't forget that strange girl. Kodelka Isant, correct? I see, so the time has come. Why don't you all come inside? Yes, get out of the frame rate zone, please. It can't be that. It can't be that. Yes, no one is speaking proper English right now. I'll be waiting. Come see me, okay? Or rather, the English kinda works, but it's all broken and no one is fucking, like, actually talking to each other. Like, it's weird. Who the heck was that? Roger Bacon. At least, that's what he said. It shouldn't make it too easy, hopefully, because Muxy is just broken. So, yeah. Maybe. Well, I guess we'll see. I feel like Muxy just likes to throw out random numbers, though. The door is locked tight. Yeah. I don't know. This is more for people that watch the VOD, and they can see who all is actually enjoying the stream. Oh, did I not get... What up, Koros? Yeah, I don't blame him. See, we have confirmed three people here, and it just updated. See, it, even this is going to be crusty. No worries. It's not a completely accurate thing. Whoa! Zweistein, though. Hell yeah. Thank you. Thank you so much. Appreciate it. I even resized my alert box. So it actually, like, the gifts fit now. I was a little bored today. Yeah, I'll tell you what I have been doing, though. I've been playing, Vermintide 2. I've never played those games. It's fun as hell. Having a blast. Me and Valden are playing them. It's great. I see, and that's why you came to see me. Mr. Roger Bacon? Please, call me Roger. What is it, Alice? How do you know Kodelka? 10 years ago, those ruins were called a Nemeton Monastery. Monastery. If you guys need another... Oh, hell yeah. Maybe. We're still, like, really new. In reality, the monastery was a jail for political prisoners with life sentences. In time, its role as a prison faded away and the building was bought by a man named Patrick. Then, that dreadful incident happened. Dreadful incident. Patrick moved into Nemeton with his beautiful wife Elaine and a pair of servants. But one day, some bandits broke into their home and took Elaine's life. Patrick couldn't accept her death and delved into deep research of black magic. He finally raised her from the dead, but what returned was not his wife, but a hideous monster! Kodelka defeated that monster and released Elaine's soul. I think we're all getting very spoilered on the Kodelka game that none of us have played. Whoops. Maybe? Hey, that story is the same as Jack's at the orphanage. Does that emigre or something or other book have something to do with it? What's wrong with my cop? Am I drinking it wrong? You know? I love coffee. You know of the emigre document? Patrick's used it extensively in his research. How did Patrick get a hold of the emigre document? I'm not sure, but I think he bought it from someone. A man stole that... Oh, Asmo, please. A man stole that book from the Vatican. His name is Roger Bacon. I like your taste, Weisstein. Normally I drink black. I've actually been adding just a tiny bit of sugar to this. Well, it's like sugar... Fake sugar. I can't remember the name of it. Salvia? No, that's not it. Saltine? Who, me? But yeah, just a little bit of sugar. Otherwise, I like black coffee, absolutely. Stevia, there you go. But he's actually Cardinal Albert Simon. Maybe he sold the document to Patrick. Oh, I bet I'd like your creamer lethal. Hey-ho, whoa! That was the wrong button. Albert? Albert Simon? I see. He has been concerned these past years with the study of the deepest laws of the universe. I knew it. He hasn't given up yet. We're fighting against this Albert guy. You know Cardinal Simon? Yes, I know him well. He was a student of mine. Your student? Is that true, old man? It's true. How long ago was it now? I'd say about 300 years before I slept here. It's about the time period when he followed the Crusaders and fought against the Ottoman Empire.
Of all my disciples, he stood out as the finest. In fact, he was too good. Having come from the lowest and poorest class of society, Albert lifted himself up and applied himself diligently to study so that he could change the world. I saw great promise in him, and I taught him everything I knew. Law, philosophy, science, astronomy, alchemy. But in time, he began to question certain contradictions he saw in the world. The ruling classes and the subjected masses. He came to reject a world in which a person's place was determined by his birth. And he lost patience with me when I attempted to moderate his views. In the end, he brought me upon charges before the court of the Vatican. But it was he whom the church condemned. Of course. In an age of absolutism, anyone who called for the granting of rights to individual citizens could do nothing but anger the powers that be, whether in the church or the state. Any such person was destined to be condemned as a heretic and locked away forever, or tortured to death. The truth is, I knew that he was right. But I also knew that a world in which everyone could live as equals was nothing but a pipe dream. Perhaps it could be achieved in time, as knowledge spread more widely among the people. But for that age, it was an idea much too far ahead of its time.
He plotted revenge because his ideas weren't accepted. Albert changed after the trial. His cynical smile did little to hide the darkness behind his eyes. Ignoring my advice, he pushed himself to the limit and ended up becoming trapped by the black arts. He unsealed forbidden magics and worked to fulfill his dream, the total destruction of society. But I feel like I can understand how he felt, in a way. We can't leave him be. Albert will do something drastic using Kodelka's power. We have to stop him. Yeah, but we don't even know where he is. If I am right, he is close. What? I'm sure Kodelka realized what Albert was about to do. In that case, we don't have much time. What up, Baldwin? And Zweistein, yeah, cheese is lethal. You're prepared to fight him, correct? Yeah, but I don't know how long we'll last fighting him. But I won't give up until we settle this. Okay then, I shall assist you. I'll take you to Albert. Roger, really? Alright, so brief recap here. We met up with Roger Bacon in Wales, the real Roger Bacon, and he told us that Albert Simon used to be his student, and then we saw that cutscene. You really didn't miss anything at all. Very little. His teleporter isn't completed yet, but the vending machine works fine. Get whatever you might need. The teleporter isn't but there's a vending machine. What year is this again? But no, Roger Bacon is insanely cool. Super smart, amazing character here. Wait for me at the Nemeton Monastery Ruins when you're ready. Yeah, let's do it. A vending machine. It's a gotcha. This is a strange machine. Touch the butt. Hello. Continental Zero. Okay. Oh yeah, we got... Dude, my music is oh, it's just this song. This song is all fucked up. Alright, let's get equipped. This is gonna cost me an arm and a boot, but that's fine. Two Stygian robes. Here we go. 40% discount, let's go. Discount? Discount? Sorry for the later stream. Had to help family member with tech issues. Oh lordy, love a duck, that was tiny. Oh well, that works. Snow White robe, here we go. But we should be returning to our regular schedule here shortly. My doctor's appointment. Fuck me. My doctor's appointment is like a week and a half away, and then I should be returning to work, relatively close to then, so... Soon we will be back. And I just need some weapons. I'm paying full price for all of this garbage. Oh, there she goes. I used this song many, many years ago when I did my first stream on... Oh, god damn it, I didn't mean to be 30. My first stream on Twitch. I advertised it on YouTube with this song for some reason. I really like it. It's really weird. Kat, your voice is beautiful. Please, continue. Fuck. That's what I get for being a smartass. Alright, any accessories we need? Oh, we got pure roots. Yeah, give me that root, baby. Can I get a shout out to Root Beer, please? Thank you, Root Beer. You're amazing. Alright, whatever, that's fun. I need to get away from this song. It's distorted as hell with this fucking program I'm using. Thank you, Continental Zero. The bookshelf is full of books that look too difficult to bother reading. Oh, okay, yeah. The light gravestone, viewers. Now we can get the level 3 light thingy, dingy, dong. That's exciting. Yeah, that's a gravestone, alright? Hell yeah. Bury me with my money. I'm still, like, low-key trying to find that item that we got earlier that I could not locate. It's still really bothering me, but now I actually don't even remember the fucking name of it. I forgot. Oh, Lord. Oh, well. Rocky Mountain Soda Root Beer. Ooh, that sounds good. Wait for me at the... Oh, yeah. I'll head there in a sec. I need to make sure everyone's equipped. It's a machine with a moving floor surface. The complex gears seem to have been made by a true craftsman. It's a machine made out of junk and old metal. Looks like it belongs, or rather becomes, a cockpit when it transforms. I need more coffee. You can't read nor talk today. Now let's get equipped before I forget again. Silver Talon. Robes. Beeblaze. Let's look at this Snow White robe. Oh, it's adorable. Four God's Staff. That sounds cool. Yeah, I mean, it looks like a staff. The robe, yep. Classic Weeaboo robe. Silver Talons. It's not even a glove. You just put those in between your fingers. That's weird. That can't be comfortable. Is it super framey for you guys? Or is that just me? Oh shit! Let's not move the fucking input, shall we? Please. Just out of nowhere. Good lord. It's looking a little dicey today. I should restart real quick. Am I dropping any frames? Cox, how you doing? How we doing, Cox? Frickin' OBS changed completely. I don't know how to interface with it anymore. Nah, I haven't dropped it. Okay, we should be good. My bad. I thought I saw some weird frame skipping there, but I guess I didn't. I have some bacon soda and buffalo wings soda. Oh, you know goddamn well I'll try that with you, my man. We've been through worse, surely. I will absolutely try that. I'll do a live tasting on stream if I must. God, we're in the frame rate zone again. Sorry to keep you waiting. I'll show you the last secret that remains in these ruins. Is there really something here? Keep your eyes open. Oh, he's dancing. Where are we dropping, boys? You'll soon find out why I reside here. Go ahead. And give me some frame rates, please. Good. Esmo saying she might pick up food is some awesome news for sure. I did eat today, viewers, so relax in that department. I had some Alfredo. What is this place? It's full of evil spirits. Can you sense the atmosphere of curse and chaos that remains here? I'm proud of you. Kodoka's power sealed him, but his spirit remains. It makes me shiver to even think of him. Are you okay? Yes, thank you. The large pot over there was used to create a human who shouldn't have existed. Elaine's body without her soul turned into an inhuman entity. An inhuman entity? Patrick didn't intend for that. Since ancient times, this place has been called Neem. Contains a mysterious power. There are other places like this as well. Let's see, such as Easter Island, the civilization of Atlantis, and the lost continent of Mu. All of those places were situated upon Earth's nerve points. Earth's nerve points? You mean like in acupuncture? That's right. The stars have a strong influence on this location. Unusual powers build up here. Unusual powers builds up here. Man, this text is fucking with my brain right now. Good lord. So, this is a special place on the planet? Yes, it's where a certain something is sealed in place. The Earth's belly button. I love the Earth's belly button. Earth's belly button. Ugh. Just as I thought, someone opened this door. This door was made in ancient times to seal the ruins. You've seen this seal before, haven't you? This is an illustration of the soul that is called the Judgment Ring. Those three eyes drawn here describe motive, action, and outcome. Motive is the conscious of life. Action is the possibility of life. Outcome is the destiny of life. Receptacles of our souls. This is a common principle that all humans share. You're following your will to grab your future on your own, and you'll see the outcome of your action on the other side of the Door of Judgment. Door of Judgment. Jugment. And at the end of this path shall you find Albert and Kodelka. They will be there without fail. This is the furthest I can go. You must decide on your own if you want to walk through the door or not. Kind Roger. Really think we'd come this far just to turn our back? We've determined to go to the ends of the earth long ago, buddy. You're right. That's why we're here, after all. Yeah. We've got to see through everything to the end. Hee hee hee. Alright, let me open the Door of Judgment for you. It's a rough day for reading. I need to start punching things in the head. I'll wait here and trust that you'll be back. Thank you, Roger. I don't think this is the end of the game. Don't be foolhardy, let me replenish your strength. But I am going to double check. I think there's still a little bit left. but it never hurts to just be safe here. And it's not like I can be really spoilered on this. Okay, give me just 2 seconds. Spoilers. So yeah, we are very close to the end. We do have some side quests we need to do. That's why I don't want to, like, get committed to anything. Okay. I think we're good. Yeah, we're fine. Let's go ahead and push on through this dungeon. Erf. Oh man, we already got a split path here. Hello. The seal is a flame. When the seal and the flame shine together, the treasure will be opened. Okay. I think I got that. The flame is light. When all of the colors are mixed, the flame will glow white. Okay, now I'm confused. When the seal and the flame shine together, and the flame is white. The flame is light. The flame is white and light. Okay, fuck me. Yeah, I see you there. A Mauser prototype. Maybe that thing I picked up earlier was a weapon, huh? That would explain some things. What do we have here? Oh, look at these claws, hell yeah. So we're fighting Shin and Straits. Good damage. Hell yeah. Yeah, I love color riddles. Puzzles, riddles, absolutely. I love them all. The best. That's a lot of damage. But now we have the Arc ability. Restores all allies' HP fully. It's not just to heal the whole party, it's to heal the whole party fully. That's pretty fantastic. Alright, Zhuzhen, we haven't seen you in a long time, bud. Are you able to, like, actually do anything to these guys? Or is this just gonna be shite? Let's find out. Yeah, awesome. You're just a little slow, unfortunately, but yeah, he's good. Very good. Souls! What do we have here? Bunch of garbage. This will probably take... Well, no, never mind. Let's get lost, viewers. Oh god. We're gonna get so lost. A brain on a stick? Yeah, I think so. Some very weird enemies. Isn't that how you carry your brain? On a stick? How much SP does he even have now? 3? Give me a break. 2. Good. Easy. Heyo! Corpse arm. Don't leave home without it. Zhuzhen getting plenty of XP. We have that XP accessory on him right now, so it's just doing work. Oh, good! Oh, wait, no, did I need to do this? Now I'm confused. Ah, boy. This music's so weird, I love it. Okay. I'm curious about that chesticle room, so I'm gonna head backwards here a bit. We're gonna backtrack. Remember, there was a branching path, like, immediately. So we're gonna head back there and look, see if I didn't miss anything. Oh good, another branching path. Yo, dog. Another chest hidden here. Silver Wolf Fang. I think that is a consumable. So, we got, like, Chrono Trigger chests here. Blue and white. Yeah, there's definitely some puzzling happening. Not a lot of puzzles in this game, really, at all. Inverse. That's a cool name. Yeah, so, like, we're getting close to the end. Maybe the designers were just like, oh, shit. We forgot to add, like, some spice to our dungeons. Yeah, I know this move. I kind of want a punching bag. Not gonna lie. It seems like that would be a fun thing to have. Stress relief, entertainment, exercise. But I want to get one that actually hangs. I don't want to get like one of those stand on the floor dilly bobs. Also, I don't want to pay for it. Is that okay? See, that's what I'm worried about though with the punching bag. I don't want to fall in like that. Yeah, man, absolutely. I just gotta stop swearing all the time. The chests repel one another. The first chest repels the second, and the second repels the third. The third chest repels the first and the second. If you open all three, the white mist barrier will open. Haha, you what? Computer. Hey, come on. Fucking puzzle god over here. Let's go. All right, Asmo. I'll see you in a bit. And if you do want to pick up food, go for it. Just, I kindly ask, maybe get me a little bit. All right, we get the blue chest now. Excellent. This is very exciting news. Oh good, it's this guy again. Lovely. That little asshole just laughed at me. Yeah, right? This guy's playing a little bit too much VVVVVV. Okay, we're good. You haven't shot a pistol until you've shot a pistol upside down, man. Now that's living. Right, Terry Kavanaugh. Yeah, I need to get it. It looks fantastic from what I saw. Alright, give me some healing, Curly. That sweet, sweet nectar. A mind's eye! Ooh! This is one of the strongest items in the game, viewers. It sucks, but it's the best. Kinda like me, right? Check this shit out. You're gonna hate it. You lost video. Okay. Just you. So, the mind's eye. Where is it? Did I pass it? There it is. Makes your hit area invisible, but it doubles the amount of damage you do. So, I think you can see the potential in this item. It's insanely strong, really. You just have to be very comfortable with your character here. I'm gonna make some mistakes here, because I'm not very comfortable with Yuri right now. What are my hitboxes again? Oh boy. Ah boy. I'm just gonna make him a machine for physical damage. So, is it just the perfect spot? No, it is... Everything that can be hit is just invisible. So when it pulls up, you're just gonna see a circle. That's all you're gonna see. Now, for a certain optional boss to the good ending that we're gonna go for, we're going to use this in conjunction with items like the fifth key. So where I'm gonna be doing an invisible judgment ring multiple times and hopefully nailing it. And it's gonna be mental, if we can do it. But yeah, double attack damage is crazy. Absolutely crazy. Let's see if I can nail one here just to show it off. It's strength, I guess. Oh, fuck. Yeah, it's gonna take some getting used to. But just one hit there. Look at that. You see that? 254. It's okay that I missed, because it just is so ridiculous. Yeah. It's insane. This makes the large PP here, the small PP. Look at this PP. Oh no! Hell, that wasn't a small PP at all, that was a fast PP. My bad. Need to internalize that. Because it's so good. Oh, come on, with the Nova. Right. And I can increase his hit area a little bit. Ooh, too soon. With like acupuncture and shit. To make it a little bit more forgiving. I could also give him an accessory to increase hit area. But I'm just gonna go for damage right now. Whoops. Well, you know what? Yeah, everyone just get healed up. It's fine. Now we need to make a... We need to get that blue chest going. Or the white chest, excuse me. So I think I just need to hit all the colors or something, right? Okay, so when I went down that way, that was just to get to that empty chest. We need to go this way? Right? Yeah. Oh god, there's like a pink one too. Okay, so now the flame is blue. Or pink, or... God. Holy Book Martyrs. Okay. Why did I even buy a new book? It's fantastic. Okay. The one hit... Did you get that shit? Oh, yeah. Yeah, I did. Good eye, dude. Jesus. That's like 2 pixels. But you got the gift, for sure. Man, maybe I'm going too late? Might be too late. Well, time to pay for my... Hello? Actually wasn't that bad. Okay, I'm going too early. I need to stagger it a bit more. Yo, this guy has a ton of health. Fuck. You could, if you want to get, you want to get fucking crazy. You want to see something really crazy. If we added something like this guy, the flash badge. Yuri will get multiple turns, and his wheel will just go mental. It's gonna be stupid. But he'll go really fast! I need to, like, you know what I should do? Since I'm on PC, I should, like, fucking screenshot that. And just, like, put it next next to the game window. Or, like, fucking overlay it onto it. That'd be so cheap. Poochie. Please. Poochie's my dog in Secret of Evermore. Let the soul of destruction be sealed to this land. Let the power of destruction be released, as all seals are broken. Okay. Man, that's a nice, like, unholy well right there. I was thinking about getting one of those installed in my house, but I really haven't sealed the deal yet. There's an unholy whispering well of death. Oh, we got yellow chests too, Jeebus. How do I make it yellow? I don't think red is gonna help me here. I think I found the end also. Oh boy, two of them? Oof. Alright, here we go. Check this shit out. Fuck! Got a little too eager. Shit. Oh god, now we're paying for it. These guys hurt. Zhuzhen, please. Yeah, that was pretty great. Pretty good, man. Admittedly, I wish this was a little bit of an easier fight to show these accessories off. Kind of got screwed here. But look, he already has another turn. He gets two before Zhuzhen gets to go. It's so fast. Ooh, okay. Easy. What up, Fire Drake? How you doing? Still too soon. There you go. That's got it. It's really effective. If you can just master the timing, you can just break the game. No, not that kind of rise lethal. Well, maybe. Alright. This will make white, yes? Wasn't that... There was a chest all the way at the beginning. And then I need to undo the red one so we can get this chest here. And then I need to go back and hit the red one again to open the door, if I'm not mistaken. Also, I should probably heal. So yeah, just a little bit of back and forth here. Well of Souls over here. Did anyone ever play Well of Souls? It was a PC game back in the day, and I don't even know how to describe it really. It was a very weird experience, but it was an online RPG. It could be online, and it was like a sprite-based like exploration game. Very, very weird. Very weird. Jesus, one hit from Yuri. Thank you. Yeah, give it a few minutes, Fire Drake, watching my stream, and we'll get that mojo going. Whoa, hello. That's one of my favorite emotes. I love that guy. By golly, I might have it. Fury Serpent. Speaking of Fire Drake.
Is that
what we're calling it nowadays? Alright, let's go. Fury Serpent Aquad. Oh wait, wrong way, right? Not this way. Yes, sir. Surely this is gonna be a fantastic item. Maybe another crucifix? That would be nice. A coat. I'll take a coat. That sounds like something Jujin would wear. Oh, that actually might be his best armor. That's an exclusive set here. Sage's short coat, worn only by the highest level Taoist adepts. Those without spiritual power cannot even touch it. Oh, you take half fire damage. That's cool. Very cool. What do you mean they can't touch it, though? Like, what is that? Is there like a fucking, like a force field, I guess? Alright, now we need to make the PP yellow so I can get that last chest. Yeah, admittedly. Yeah, in-universe explanations here. I just realized Yuri is susceptible to, like, ring ailments. Can you imagine if he got, like, a fast ring? Oh, boot! Alright, we're gonna see this Fury Serpent then. Attacks all enemies with violent snows and flood. Oh, that's not Fire Drake. Fire Drake uses fire. Oh, that's kind of neat. Hell yeah. Ooh! Spicy. Fire Drake, I have no idea what you're talking about. God, everyone is super perverted today. What up, Ludiker? Actually, it's par for the course, isn't it? Really. I mean, I certainly don't encourage these things. What am I doing? I just got the white one. Okay, so I gotta turn the red off. I'm trying to think of an example cat, but... Hey, that's not yellow. How do I make yellow? I only have red, blue, and green, right? Oh no, there was a purple one, wasn't there? Shit, where was that? Or wait, was there? Guys, now I don't remember what I'm doing. No Evermore today, I started a little late. So, tomorrow hopefully we can get back to it. Actually, I don't know about tomorrow. I might be seeing a movie tomorrow. Maybe tomorrow I'll just do Evermore? Whatever, I'll figure it out. Probably gonna see that new Tarantino movie. Jesus. I don't know shit about it. I don't even know the name of it off the top of my head. I just know I want to see it. Cat, please. Alright, no, you know what, though? I respect that. Once upon a... Oh, we got a fast ring incoming. I got too excited. Let's try that again. Oh, that's not bad. I think it was the same speed, like... It probably does not quadruple. Probably. Why am I stuck at 69 on dark? Wasn't that a dark type there? Guys, what colors were available here? I forgot. There's a green. I need the green. Shit, I need to go backwards, right? Yeah, there must have been another one I forgot about that I got. Well, at least we're getting some XP. Why not? There wasn't one in there. Yeah, Once Upon a Time in Hollywood. My mom wants to see that. And I don't get a lot of time with my schedule to hang out with family, so I've been trying to capitalize a little bit more with this time off when I can. Oh, give me a break, brain stick. This must give me some kind of spiritual XP here. Surely. Light and water. Eat my... Eat pant game. Oh. Manka. That's a manka. Oh. I'm in the red on accident. Okay. Let's see. Just in case, I want to take a look at this again. I need to get to a save point though, for real. Shite. What up, Moon? Hey, I enjoyed your VOD. Sorry I didn't catch it last night. It was a little late for me. But I did watch it. I watched most of it. Some of it I just listened to because I was in the shower. But I actually put you on my fucking speaker in the bathroom so I could keep listening to it. It was really good. I wanted to watch the Mario goodness. So yeah, I need to leave blue on, right? What's this gonna do for me? It's green. Yeah, so only green is on. Guys, how do you make yellow? Explain, please. Explain. Uh-oh. Cannot restore with items. Oh, it's green and red. So I'm being fucking stupid. Okay. So blue is off. I'm extremely bad with colors, art, anything. So we're gonna do green and red. Okay. Yeah, me and Valden. All good, I stream legs is super thrown off. That happens, yeah. Should I fucking leave though? I got fucking mask spirits hounding me right now. Can I? I hope this doesn't screw up the colors. And I can heal. Thank you. Okay. Jesus. Well, even if it screws up the colors, there's just one at the entrance I need to activate, so it's not a big deal. And again, good grinding. Oh god, the graveyard spirits, please. What am I doing? But yeah, it was a good stream, Moon. I enjoyed it. Thank you for playing some Marrow. I've come to get you guys to piss off. Yeah, you can see that gate is open? That is bad. That is a Batman situation, and we need to close this thing right now. I'm not ready for it quite yet. We will be shortly. And honestly, I probably could start it right now. But we're just gonna wait. Oh god, Lois. We're gonna wait a little bit. Nightmares. Also, I'm deeply offended, Moon, that Lears was in your stream and not mine. Remind me to spank him later. And he might enjoy that, actually. I'll have to think of something else. Okay, the gate is closed. I also don't get an item. That's interesting. Also, yeah, in case it wasn't clear, I am totally kidding. Is that what they're for? I can't remember now. I've just given so many spankings. It's kind of a blur. I'm gonna double check this one. Since we're close to it, it probably didn't reset, considering, yeah, this puzzle's still solved, but if I walked all the way there, yeah, it's off. It glows when it's on, Alan. Jesus. But yeah, we are gonna have to return here once I get the yellow chest. I really hope this is all fucking worth it. Yeah, I mean, well, you know roughly what's going to happen. It's gonna get hard as fuck. So I, admittedly, I'm a little bit excited for the difficulty to increase, probably for the wrong reasons. Whoa.
Disabled.
Gonna get that light rank if I keep hanging out here. Jeebus. I, really though, one point of dark and we could have the max fucking dark spirit. We have the dark gravestone, there's nothing stopping us. See, one more point. Shoutouts to Cat, teaching me my colors, thank you. I have made yellow. It's not that I like being ignorant about art. I know I can't do it well, and I just don't feel like investing time in it. I get discouraged very easily, and I know it's stupid, but here we are. Oh, two hits, really? You stop it. You stop it right now.
Hallelujah!
We have maxed out the darkness inside of us. Now I just gotta get back to the graveyard. We gotta insert the gravestone into our butts. and we'll be good to go. The Seal of Vitality. Hey, shoutouts to that not being worth it in the slightest. Let me verify. I'm 99% sure I need this to be white to go in here, but I'm going to verify real quick. And also, I could use this opportunity to get that spirit I was just talking about. Oh, it's massive. From the seal of the grave, a soul glows with an eerie light, as if the soul of a new creature was born. Oh! There he is, rank 3. What's your name? Chernobog. Something. Oh, you got a nice... Slavic God of Darkness. Excellent. Oh man, I hope he doesn't instant death me. I did not prepare for this. Just give me a little bit of a suck right now, thankfully. And this is gonna buff his magical attack. Okay. Wow. Jesus, and a crit there. Come on. Oof, with the miss. He opted to just slap me, though. I think we're good. Uh-oh. Whoa. Let's see what happens. We might not be good. Oh, I didn't know that. Yeah, I love the Night on Bald Mountain segment. That's actually, like, the only thing I really remember about Fantasia. Because the music is... The music resonated with me there, in that segment. Not at all, Koros. Hell. That'd be fantastic. A destructive urge stirs within your loins. And now, what is this shit? I don't remember how to get the move. Oh, I forgot. Hmm. 48 sanity to turn into this guy. Shit, I'm not gonna equip it though, not quite yet. Cause I don't remember how to get his ultimate move. Oh man. Yeah, I'm spacing. But at least we have it unlocked. Shit, what was it? Is there like an item I need to use? yeah, exactly, Moon. I think I heard it first on Earthworm Jim, and then on Fantasia, to be honest with you. The random screams. A punk jacket and a seal of strength. The punk jacket? Oh, wow, no, maybe it's for Halley. I actually thought that was gonna be his, like, ultimate gear here, but I guess not. A jacket, a leather jacket, typically worn by street punks. Cuts wind damage. Yeah, that's Halley. Hey, Mantle of Nobility, I found you. Cuts earth damage in half. That must be for Keith, then, yeah. Which would make sense. I think. Yes, Ludicre. Now, we're not necessarily going to beat it soon, because we do need to do some side quests. But, plot-wise, we are very close to the end of the game. You really make me just want to use him out of spite. Alright, here we go. I guess I don't need the white flame. Well, this is quite a place. Hard to believe the basement contains all this. It's enough to make the hairs on the back of my neck stand up straight. The spirits in this place are very different from any other place. They don't feel any happiness or pain, they're just nothingness that floats around. Maybe those graves aren't for humans. Humans! I've been expecting that voice. Yo, what up, that voice? How you doing? I've been expecting you. Bacon! Albert, old buddy, where are you hiding these days? I'm right above you. Please, come on up. You just sit tight. We'll be there before you know it. Alright, how do I... Yeah, I don't know how to long jump in this game. This is the problem. Break the fabric of reality with your butt. Roger Bacon was certain that the door of judgment would open. See, there's judgment with an E. This whole E and no E thing, oh. God, it bothers me. Ha! So this is all part of your plan too, eh? So you're not planning on running this time, then? Budgement. This is the big finale for me, you see. Which means you'll finally be able to achieve closure as well. Albert, what are you planning? Is it the same as the Demon's Gate invocation? Alice, I broke the seal inside the Vatican and stole the 3 secret books. The first is the Pulse Tract. With it, one can command the earth veins in order to awake an ancient god. Dahuai went far with this. He woke the seraphic radiance, but somehow it remained sealed within that boy. Next is the emigre document. It creates life from nothing and can be used to summon a god of death. But both Patrick and Jack failed. They only succeeded in making a soulless puppet. And finally, the Codex of Luri. It tells how to summon the other god, which I am now attempting. An omnipotent god from the far reaches of space shall descend upon Earth to cleanse us. Hey now, you quack magician. I can't let you do that. You can't hurt others just so you can play this game of misplaced vengeance. Yuri, you still haven't figured it out? That in order to begin anew, we must first wipe the slate clean. Shut up. Who do you think you are, some god? Don't flatter yourself. You're no different than me, an ordinary, pathetic human. You got plenty of excuses, but I think you're just after revenge for what happened in the past. My father worked hard to protect this world, not letting a deluded scheme take it all away. Sorry, that word looked really weird to me for some reason. A fool! What value is there in a rotten world such as this? Do you really believe that your power alone is enough to right all the injustices of the world? I can see, not perfectly, but I can see the future in store for this world. A few foolish elite will soon bring about a tragedy which will inflict great misery upon us all. None will escape, and Earth will overflow with the screaming of the dead who know not yet their fate. An iron behemoth shall rise, and in a flash countless lives will be snuffed out. Hopeless future. We mustn't bring this future upon the world. This terrible vision is drawing nearer as we speak. So, before that hell is upon us, we must begin again. And that is precisely what I intend to do. You're a lunatic. Hehe, the sages of every age were called that. Let history decide whether my actions were good or bad. For now, we must simply forge ahead. Kodelka, Witch of Dark Flames, come with me and let us raise the throne of the other gods. The legacy of the ancient gods, Neomito! Neato Torpedo. My frame rates. My freedoms. What? But why? The power flow has stopped. The float cannot be raised. Kodelka, is it you? Stop now. You can't defeat me with your power. Hold on. You're going to disappear into the darkness with me, to a world of nothingness. No, it cannot be. Are you saying that you intend to kill us both? You wouldn't understand. I'd give my life to save that child's future, without a second thought. What? Now. No, you cannot. Kodelka! No! A soul contract? Exactly. With Amon, Master of Destruction. I wanted to save this power for last, but I have no choice. Yar! There she blows! Neomato! Albert! Ho ho ho! Yuri, come for me! You think you're the only one with fusion powers? Yes, I thought I was. What up, Albert? How you doing? I'm gonna get nice and spammy. I would love to buff my attack power, but I don't think I can, realistically. Because I believe even casting spells, my indicator is invisible. Even though that has nothing to do with my attack power, you know what I mean? So, holy chest! Oh, it's the Ark of the Covenant. Just don't look at it, Yuri. Don't fucking look at it! And my face melted off. Lovely. Yeah, those old cinematics. That old CG. Ooh, oh, woo, lad. They're bad. Nice. If only I didn't have my invisible ring on, I would turn into one of my dark demons and it'd be like Batman just beating the shit out of Alfred Moon. That'd be pretty, as the kids say, epic sauce. Yeah. That... Jujun, you're not going to be doing anything, are you? That is very beneficial for Yuri, considering the amount of SV he consumes to actually turn into... Whoa, what the fuck? Monstrous enemies. Oh my god, or monsters, not enemies. They got a perfect with an invisible 2x speed ring. Somebody stop me. So let's talk about Yuri a bit. I really like Yuri, okay? I actually do. He starts off really sketchy. He has that comedy relief, like really perverted kind of thing, that stereotypical thing. So at first I'm like, I'm not really feeling it. But he shows a continuous personality the entire game. Very, what's the word? He's very much like a delinquent. And I don't know, he grew on me. I actually like Yuri a lot. A lot of RPGs... You know, let's just do this. A lot of RPGs, your protagonist starts off very bland, very stoic. And I feel like Yuri has been pretty consistent this whole game. Which is a nice change of pace. But again, I'm probably just talking out of my pooper. Here's Amon. But yeah, let's talk about some Yaoi now. Alright, so Yaoi... And, oh! I think we just got snapped. Alright, it's fun. Let's use the arc. Yeah, at first, Yuri is very questionable. He is a little edgy, though. Shit! Of course, when I need to land some blows, now I'm gonna start fucking up. Oh, we're getting moon dusted. Yeah, Keith is kind of just tagging along because he's bored, admittedly. Let me show you what Zhuzhen is good for here. Giving seed to Alice. Guys, I shouldn't have had a coffee while I was streaming. My bladder is at critical levels right now. This is a problem. God, Alice is so fantastic. Fallen! Jesus! What are you saying, bud? I got 10 people watching me right now. You can't be outing me like that. Huzzah! Yeah, we're just spamming atomic dust, huh? That's cool. I mean, I at least have a fucking... If I didn't have a heal all move right now, I would be pissing with rage instead of coffee. But thankfully, we have Arc, so it's a non-issue. Yuri is beating this shit. That mind's eye is so good. So good. For anyone that didn't see earlier, maybe you joined a little late, I have an accessory on Yuri right now that makes his judgment ring invisible. So I can't see where I need to land my blows. And I also have an accessory on him that doubles the speed of the ring itself, to give him a huge agility boost. So he's getting more turns and he's doing a ton more damage. It's kind of mental, just a little bit. Let's play this safe, though I think we're on good pace here. I'm gonna give Zhuzhen here a little bit of SP.
You idiot!
Yeah, we're just dusting all over, whatever. I'll give you one of these then. That's my counter. Crawl out to the fallout, baby. Dude, are you still standing? Oh, he did a different move. That fucker was at... he was at full health. Well, you know this is gonna be the killing blow, right? Like this is going to do it. Whew, okay. And you'll meet your hero when you're at ground zero. I don't know the lyrics. I think that's a lyric. So crawl out to the fallout with me. Was it really? I haven't played 4 in a, as the kids say, a fat boot. So yeah, I'm a little rusty. Is there even a point to healing you? Well, if he does atomic dust, yeah, he might cause a situation to happen. I just want the XP, man. Yeah, moon dust. Friendly reminder, everyone, if you want to ever piss off Asmo, just reference the Sailor Moon dub. The English dub. Like, for instance, me saying moon dust, like moon dusted, that's a trigger. That's me in the doghouse is what that is. Yeah, Meatball Head, yep, Meatball Head's pretty good. There's some other ones too. There's a lot of shitty, like, old English dub Sailor Moon references. I'm trying to think of some. Yeah, take some notes. Shit. Yeah, I'm in Cousins with You is pretty good. Because, you know, incest is better to advertise on your child cartoon than actual genuine affection. Well, yeah, obviously. Let's go pro incest instead of showing lesbians. Makes sense. No, the soul contract, I cannot lose! Huff Huff. Oh, better than Puff Puff. It's over. It's all over now. You are overconfident. It is I who will end it. Have you noticed? All of the power generated by our battle has been transferred to the float. The float? What? Soon the float will appear. You cannot stop it now. I have won! I have won! So stupid. Wait! Aww.
Is the end of the world! Oh, glorious throne of the Lord on high, Yamato. This is indeed the signpost to a new tomorrow, the medium by which God shall bestow a new future on a world despoiled by human corruption. Oh, God, at last the time has come. From the distant reaches of the universe and time, descend now upon this earth! Thousands upon thousands before me have tried, but failed. But I am the one who will finally achieve it!
that the only time you hear Yuri's voice?
The float has risen. There's nothing you can do to stop it now. Son of a... Seven days from now, God shall descend to Earth. You can wave your fists all you want. It will change absolutely nothing!
Oh, the womb soup! Albert gets it. He gets it. Good shit. Roger, we kind of fucked up. Hello? That was quick. How is she doing?
What?
She's resting in London Rat's hideout. She's in better shape than I thought. Are we talking about Kodelka? I'm glad to hear that, but... Well, our trouble is just starting, I'm afraid. Hey, Rog. What's that big castle-looking thing, anyway? It's one of the legacies left... It's one of the legacies left behind by beings who visited this planet long ago. It's Neum. When you say one of the legacies, do you mean there's still more out there? Oh, definitely. About 100 of them, I'd guess. That many. All that remains is ruins, but there was a person in the past who tried to revive them several times. It's just like the renowned Tower of Babel. It's not something that can be easily controlled by humans. That Albert guy, he says the gods would fly from the depths of the sky. But what is that Neum machine? It was he who said that Neum means float in the ancient tongue of Ebi. Do you know what a float is? It's that thing that bobs when a fish bites when you're fishing. Once the float goes up, God will home in on it from the M72 nebula, some 4,800,000 light years away. You mean God lives that far away? Doesn't sound right somehow. Calling it God is something humans dreamed up themselves. Or precisely, it's an alien organism. So God is an alien, huh? I always thought he sits on this leaf with his hands like this. That's Buddha! Listen, if you saw a human with the eyes of an ant, they would seem overwhelmingly huge, right? You wouldn't want to fight them, would you? Ants may not understand it, but humans could almost be their god figure for them. So are you saying that this organism from space were the same, just like ants? That's correct. So I'm an ant, huh? Now I'm all depressed. Hey! Something too overwhelmingly powerful for humans to deal with is coming to this planet. I suppose if that happens, Earth and everything on it will be wiped out. What's wrong? Well, that's what we gotta fight, right? What? You really intend to fight? Isn't there any way to stop it? Is Albert really going to bring about the destruction of the world? There is a way. We've got to destroy the float inside Neum before God homes in on it. Can it really be done? But it's floating in space. And that's when the instantaneous matter transporter will come into play. Go and start that generator for me. Huh? Is it a generator? How do I start it? Get on top of it and run! Run, I said, run! I'm not getting enough power! Why do I have to do this? Ah! Excuse me? Oh, can't keep going like this. Can't you get me some more? Ah! Oh, it actually gets easier if you keep fucking up. That's funny. Shut your mouth, Baldin. Good, now we're moving. Alright, here go the frames. Huh? He's gone. I'm back. Did you see that? You saw what my teleporter is capable of, right? You can go anywhere using my teleporter. Yeah, it's pretty amazing, but didn't you almost get killed there? Alright. And here we go. What's wrong with you? You're imagining things. May still need a slight adjustment, but pretty great, huh? You set the target to Niem's specific coordinates. It flies right in. There must be another way. There is none! Well, okay. What's the difference anyway? Either we get killed by this machine or killed by this god thing, so isn't it worth taking the chance? You really don't trust me, huh? Can't believe it. You speak that way about my greatest invention. No, I didn't mean anything. Yeah, that's right, Rog. You love your machine, so take us to the stars. Niem, here we come. Trust me, I'll make sure to get you there safely. I promise, promise, promise. Since we've made our decision, I'll get ready. Please get ready for departure too, everyone. Should we go back to the hideout too? Yeah, we got a lot of shit to do, I think. I need to save though before something explodes. Can I save here? Don't touch it. Rog the dog. Yeah, that is a good name. We're gonna save. I'm gonna take a quick break to the little streamer's room. Because coffee was a bad decision. Not really. Coffee's always a good decision. Re-re-ram-butt. What is this fucking... Babe? Ba-ram-butt. Ba-ram-butt. Alright, give me like 2 seconds, viewers. I will be right back. Promise. I agree, Kat. I totally agree. Okay, so why am I on the map again? Oh yeah, I was saving. Yeah, I think we're at side quest land, I'm pretty sure. I'm gonna go talk to Bacon again to verify, but we should be good to go. Thank you. With my feet. Time to get to work. I never thought my pizza delivery machine would save mankind. Spider-Man would like to know your location. Are you fucking kidding? So stupid. Alright, let's pull up some side quests. My pizza delivery machine. Oh, that's funny as fuck. So, side quest guide, courtesy of... Who made this? Grand Admiral on GameFX, thank you. Let's check this out. Oh yeah, we have pit fights. Oh, there's an erotic book! What? Oh, we gotta get the erotic book! The erotic book is located a room on the left-hand side of Kui Hai Tower. Did I not get that? Is that... Did I miss it forever? I think it's Yaoi. Kui Hai Tower. Can we go back there? Alright, let's get back to the map. That's a reset, yeah. I didn't pick it up already, did I? Surely I would remember this. Yeah. Yuri so, okay. I actually... Yuri... I'm imagining what self-cest is. I don't want to, but I think I could kind of... context clue my way through that word. I don't know what rule 63 is, and no, I don't want to know either. Okay, how do I get to Asia? I need to... Okay, wait, can I? I'm pretty sure there's a way. Maybe I need to... Let's see if I can, like, take a boat... or something? How did I even fucking get here? Bisquick? Oh, it's gender swapping. Okay. No, this isn't gonna do anything. Yeah, I agree, Valden. Surely someone would know. How the fuck do I get back to Asia, everyone? Rowan? It's a port town. No, this can't be right. Yuri, Yuri. Maybe he can teleport me there? I'm actually at a loss here. Because I know you can look around the map completely. At the end game, so maybe I just haven't triggered a flag yet. Let's head back. Really wish I didn't have to walk my ass around this whole way. Computer! Am I fucking missing something here? What? So I can't do anything there. I can't get on the treadmill. When I talked to Bacon-sama. Oh, wait. They said to return. Yeah, yeah. Fuck. My bad, guys. There's a line of dialogue. We need to go check at the hideout real quick. Check on Kodelka before we do anything. Man. First video game here. Sorry, everyone. Wrong orphanage. London rats rule. I've seen Valden's butt. It's pretty good. Would you like to change party members? No, I'm good. Big bro, mommy. Mommy did it. Yippee. What up, Margaret? Oh, I'm so bored. Kids really tire you out. Take me with you, too. No, because for some arbitrary reason, I can only have 3 party members. I don't really know why. I'm sure the game at this point could be like, oh, we can only transport 3 people at a time, but that still really doesn't excuse why, up until now, I've only been able to use 3. Well, shall we raise a glass to the world on what may be one of its final nights? Keith is so romantic. Oh my god. I love that man. Hallie, thou hast not won even once. Mom, are you okay? You shouldn't get up just yet. I know, but I'm okay. After 3 years, we're finally together. I'm so sorry, Mom. I wanted to go see you sooner. It's okay, Hallie. It must have been very difficult for you. You've done a great thing here. Yeah, it's all thanks to the little ones. Gotta protect them. With my slingshot. How you've grown, Hallie. Mom, what is it? I'm going to fight until the end with Yuri. Will you be okay with that? As long as you promise to come back to me, like your father did. You're beginning to look a lot like him. Dad? Yes, your father always kept his promises. Thanks to your father, I'm here with you now. I promise I'll be back. Let's go to America together. We'll take a boat with Chris, Sharon, Joshua, and meet Dad. Hallie, that's what we'll do. Right, Mom? Okay. Alright, I promise. Yuri, Alice. Sorry about that. Is it a bad time? No, it's okay. Yes, it is, Ludiker. I don't know shit about it. But yeah, it is. You're leaving now? Yuri, I don't know how to thank you. Thank you so much for coming to see me. Come on, you're embarrassing me. As for me, I can't believe that damn voice, that mysterious voice was actually a beauty like you. Right in front of his fucking mom, let's go. Also, I want to thank you for saving Alice at Kuihai Tower. But how come it was only me whose head hurt when they heard your voice? Is it being punished? That's because all the monsters fused inside of you become terrified, like bats fear the sunlight. Oh, today I learned bats fear sunlight. Okay. I see. There's nothing to worry about. You're protected by a greater spirit. A spirit so strong that even Albert fears. Look deep inside yourself. You'll know who that soul belongs to. I know, Kodoka. Alice? You've grown strong. You've carried on your father's spirit and traveled a different road bravely. No, it's just because of all the help I got from everyone. I can see the burden you carry for the sake of your loved one. You're scared, right? Just don't ever give up hope. You have Yuri now. The curse may be strong, but he will protect you. Alright? Yes, that's right. I can't do anything anymore, but I'll wait here for your safe return. Roger will help you with the rest. Now go. No, yeah, I wrote Shadow Hearts on there, on the game list. But yeah, I don't know if I'll ever play Kodelka. I can't do anything anymore, but I'll wait here for a safe return. Yeah. I don't even know what kind of game it is. I don't think it's an RPG, is it? Are you not in my party, Zhuzhen? Who the fuck just weaseled into this team? Hallie? Excuse me? Oh, it is an RPG. Really? All right, Zvaista, take care. I hope your cheese burn heals. Little items seem to have been brought here and carefully lined up. Okay. What happened to the little fucker that wanted my slingshot? We're just not getting that back? Its gameplay blends exploration and puzzle elements with turn-based battles. Wait, ew, grid combat. Interesting. Yeah, get out of here, Hallie. It's the Dark Souls of Shadow Hearts, clearly. Can I go? Yes! Maybe? No, I still can't go to Asia. Okay. Let's go back to this jackass real quick. Oh, you came back. I'm still working on adjusting the teleporter now. Please have some rest. Everything's gonna be done before you all get up. Alright. I'll just sleep on the fucking floor over here. That sounds nice. Thank you, Bacon. Making bacon. Hello. This is not my beautiful house. Where are we? It's that graveyard again. I'm sick of the same dream. It's almost as if this entire world was waiting for me. Yo, what up, Noodle? Yeah, the air is so heavy. Feels like it's crushing my heart. At long last, we meet again. I was growing tired of waiting, little girl. It seems our spell has finally taken you. What's wrong, little girl? You struggle, but your soul's fate lies here. If you could, you would die for your love. Dinner and a cold beer. That sounds fantastic. Go now to the depths of the evil dimension. As per the contract of your divine soul, you offered your life to us in return for your request. I give welcome to the girl who will offer her soul. Do you fear me? Oh, you? I am Atman, the executioner of spirit sacrifice. I bring death to your soul. Hoping for someone to come and save you. Unfortunately, you're all alone here. No one is coming to your rescue. You're quite alone. Do you have any regrets about dying for that man? No, I have no regrets. Such a courageous girl. How delicious your pure, unsullied soul must be. Come, the final wedge has been driven into the judgment ring. You'll become one with my darkness. So I didn't save... at all. Is this okay? Whoa! Was that a tongue? I couldn't tell. It's like censored. What is hitting me?
Orenius, Orenius.
Alright, let's start throwing some sparkle dust at him.
Sparkle, sparkle!
I'll just eat pant then. Alright, one damage. Hello, darkness, my old friend. Who the fuck is that? Is that? Oh, that's her dad. Jesus Christ.
Just let me throw a barrel at it.
Yuri. What happened? I heard a loud moan. Are you okay? I'm okay. I just had a bad dream. That's all. Yeah, see, we're fine. Totally fine. Butt spot. I finished adjusting the teleporter. We're almost ready. Are you ready to go? Wait, I need to piss. Thank you. Yo, that emote, though. Touch the butt. Feel the butt. For some reason, I thought there was something you could unlock with the machine here. Maybe I'm misremembering? Remix! You're welcome, Koros. Anytime. Bingo, bingo, bongo, you don't wanna leave the Congo. No, 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 no. Alright, now can I go to Asia? Please, sweet Mary. Am I just stuck forever? Maybe I need to trigger the actual teleporter? I'm so fucking confused. Alright, hold the butt, viewers, hold the butt. Let's figure this out. Should have just looked this up from earlier. Oh. So here's the monastery. We cleared that. Transfer that in here. Okay. Okay. So you need to transport to the last dungeon, and then you can do side quests, apparently. Okay. Fuck me. Sorry about that, viewers. I've been going in and out of this stupid screen over and over again. Oh, goodness gracious, Noodle. Oh, Noodle and Koros tag teaming. Thank you. Thank you very much. Enjoy the nut takeout. Now, let's check this out. Lolly ho, lolly ho. Come on, teleporter, work. Wait, I have to do Bacon's Judgment Ring? 5? Let's go! First try. Come back safe, you guys! Yo, all these subs, though, thank you. Jesus, you guys are incredible. This looks nice. So this is the floating shrine, eh? Why the fuck is Margaret here? Why is Hallie here? It's like this entire temple is a living entity. palace built not by human hands, but by creatures that travel the stars. It's magnificent. Jesse! James! This is amazing. It looks like a movie set, almost. Very funny. How do you do better than that? Looks a lot bigger than from the outside. Okay, let's go. But only in a party of three. Seriously. I know you're all entering my body right now, but no. Three at a time. Also, I'm leaving. It's nice of that teleporter to be a two-way. Even though earlier it did not demonstrate that ability whatsoever, you know, with Bacon having to enter his house from the outside again. But, you know, what do I know? Okay, so now we're in SideQuest land. I'm gonna double check this capsule machine again. Because I swear there was something here. Oh, maybe not then. Okay. Whatever. That would be a nice twist, Ludes. I'd be okay with that. It'd be kind of silly, but I'd be okay with that. Oh my god, what? Why are you both on the same page right now? Y'all take any excuse for a shot of schnapps. Okay, game, you need to let me go to Asia. Seriously, what am I doing wrong here? For real. Can I not? Is it not allowed? What the fuck is going on? This is ridiculous. Oh, man. Yeah, so we can't get that fucking magazine anymore, I guess. So no erotic book, because we can't return to Asia. And we cannot get the ultimate fusion monster anymore, because we did not pick up a porno magazine, viewers. Literally, that's actually it. We cannot fucking get all the good shit, because I missed one item in a dungeon on a different continent. I can never go back there. So it's done. The dream is over. Yeah, I'm actually genuinely fucking mad right now. That is so stupid. Yeah, so stupid. You can get black silk panties for Alice? What am I reading? There's tons of fucking side quests to do, but nope, you can't go back to Asia. No, sir. That would be too cool. Get the third spell of a level 3 fusion monster. You must fuse into that level 3 fusion monster and let your sanity points deplete. That's how you learn level 3 spells. Okay. No, that's actually what I'm probably going to do, Valden. I'm not gonna lie. I can edit. Okay, yo, there's fucking... what is this? Action replay? Is that what this is? I'm gonna hack this in. This is fucking stupid. Sorry, a lot of swearing right now. I'm a little frustrated. Yeah, And I'm, like, so committed. That was forever ago when we were in Asia. It's crazy. So, I still have some stream time, so I apologize, but I'm gonna try and do this. I've never done cheat codes on this, so I don't know if this is even going to work. Or if I can even do it? I don't know if I could do it. Most emulators have a cheat option, though. Enable cheats. Okay, cheats are enabled. I just don't know how to actually input cheats. But yeah, if you're on YouTube, if you're watching the VOD right now, just skip ahead a little bit. This is gonna take a minute. Just a minute. PC SX2. Apparently, it's extremely unfriendly using cheats on this particular emulator. So that's good. That's really good. So I guess you need a document, and then you have to load some bullshit. Oh man, this is gonna be a pain. Well, okay, I'll do this off stream, I guess. I'm gonna have to do a lot of fucking research. Oh, that's frustrating, and that's really stupid. Okay, so I'll just research off stream. We'll do some other side quests for now. I am so sorry, everyone. I hate that, though. One missable little tiny item. You're done. GG. Okay, well, anyways. What are we doing? What should we do? Kowloon Fortress. Whether or not you participate in this side quest depends on your reaction to Dahoai's torture on Alice. In order to get this quest, you must answer the first option for all of Dahoai's torture questions. If you do not, you cannot do this optional dungeon at all. So we can't even, we're not going to be able to see this dungeon at all, never mind. So that's just fucking ruined. Oh my god, I'm gonna fucking like, maybe I'll just download a save. Like, honestly. Mental. Absolutely mental. So yeah, that side quest you just can't do. Cause I thought it would be funny to use a different response there. So that's cool. Yeah, you know what? I think I'm just gonna have to look shit up for the next stream. Because I don't want to do side quests now. And then have to redo them. You know, if I do change save files or whatever. And if nothing turns out to work, then I guess we'll just beat the game. That was Shadow Hearts. Fun stuff.